The 94th chapter in the Territorial Cup series read like a horror story for the Arizona Wildcats, who tonight lost to ASU 70-7. A near empty Arizona stadium due to COVID-19. On the opening kickoff, ASU's DJ Taylor from his own end zone. This is not how you want to start the game if you're the Wildcats. Pass the kicker down the sidelines, 100 plus yards. ASU goes up 7-0. Things would get a lot worse after an Arizona fumble on the Wildcats' second play. Chip Trainum, the touchdown run. 56 seconds into the game, it's 14-0 ASU. The Wildcats committed 4 first half turnovers. Grant Goodell back from an injured shoulder. He and Gary Brightwell can't handle the handoff. Leads to another ASU touchdown. Then it's Jaden Daniels to Ricky Pearsall. Where is the defense? Even the cardboard cutouts at Arizona Stadium were getting upset and walking away. Wildcats were down 42-0 late in the second quarter. They get on the board with this Michael Wiley 20-yard touchdown run. It was 42-7 at halftime. Third quarter, the Sun Devils, Curtis Hodges with a 74-yard touchdown catch. Wildcats lose 70-7. ASU put a 70 burger on Arizona. It is the most points ever scored in a Territorial Cup game.
You know, no matter what your emotional level is, when you turn the ball over like that, particularly early in the game with short fields, you know, it's not a good recipe.
I mean, yeah, I feel like we were ready to play. We were prepared, but I mean, not much to say. I mean, it's embarrassing, really. 6 turnovers. Can't win with 6 turnovers.
Coaches and players, you got to fight your way out of it. You got two options. You either quit or fight. And that's where we are.
That is 12 straight losses now for the Wildcats. In the postgame news conference, when Kevin Sumlin was asked about his job status, he said, "No, that's what we sign up for. It's a tough deal." Reporting here outside Arizona Stadium, I'm Jason Barr, KGUD 9. Let's go to a commercial break.